Good morning, my beautiful people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please, you're coming for the first time, subscribe, please. Please don't forget to share. Thank you very much. Please like. I appreciate that. So it's 9:30 in the morning. I'm taking my breakfast while preparing to cook my special delicacy known as the one and only okra. Okro for president. I love okra. It's a very, very good vegetable. So while I'm taking my breakfast, I just have to cook for 12 o'clock. So I start by 10 a.m. with my mini me. She loves kitchen like mommy, so she says she wants to help me. I have my okra, I have my grand crayfish, I have my assorted meats. You can use any if you want. My spinach, I had some in the freezer, so I took it. We have my Maggi to taste. I have my salt to taste. My onion, my lime, my ginger. Everything is ready. So Daniela wants to cook too, so I asked her to put it inside the pot just to make her happy. So it's time to grind everything. Put the spinach inside the pot. I've already put the okra, so I just have to add the crayfish, because by now we have about 10 to 15 minutes for everything to be ready. So I just have to put everything inside the meat, because this one does not take long. They are vegetables, so I'll add my palm oil to give color to the soup. If you want, you can eat it like that, but I just prefer for it to have a brownish color, because when it's too white, I don't really like it. And guys, please, if you ask me if I don't put pepper, I don't cook pepper. My kids, the two younger ones, they don't eat pepper. They eat everything, but pepper no, so I respect that. So I have pepper in the fridge wherever I'm eating. I use my table pepper. So you can see the color have changed. I like it like that. It's a little more attractive, like just being white. Everything is set. Everything is ready. Easy recipe. Please don't forget to share, like, subscribe, share to your friends. Please, I'm a young YouTuber. Please encourage me. You can see everything is ready, set, and about to be devoured. Okay, guys, I'll just up everything now. Everything is ready and your okra is ready to consume. Thank you guys very much for your love and support in my previous video. I really, really appreciate. Okra is ready, about to be served. So voila, that is your okra / okra soup.